guys. I'm here at Wholefoods supermarket, one of my favorite places to shop. I'm often asked what the heck I eat on a daily basis. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take you on a little journey. We're gonna go hit some of these aisles and pick up some good food. Let's go. Many times I've told followers that I'm carb sensitive, right? Meaning carbs can really bloat me up and have me feeling really uncomfortable really quickly. So I stick away from all this stuff. Wheat, pasta. Not great. But these legs. So typically if I want to make something that's nutritious, healthy, and delicious, I go for something like this here, which is pasta, home, but it's organic black bean pasta, spaghetti, right? This is that guilt-free shit. So this is not wheat pasta, it's low carbs, looking at 16 grams of carbs versus say something like this, which happens to be 40 grams, right? 40 grams of carbs. So instead of doing wheat pasta, we can do awesome alternatives, which is black bean spaghetti. Or right here you've got soybean spaghetti. You've got red rice noodle spaghetti. What else? Thai red rice pasta spaghetti. I mean, these are all just great alternatives for anybody that loves to eat their pastas, especially in the evening. Less than half the amount of carbohydrates. You can mix this up with any tomato sauce, vegetables, saute it, delicious alternative. So we're gonna get to do this, right? Let's go. I'm a massive fan of coconut oil. Everybody's asking me what brand I typically buy. I don't care. Coconut oil as far as I'm concerned. What's great is I cook with it. I lotion my body with it. I wear it in my hair, on my face. It is really all-purpose, all-encompassing, great for your body and health. Typically, when I'm cooking on a fry pan or pan searing my food, I like to prep the pan with coconut spray oil, great option. If not this, then it is an extra virgin olive oil, great for preparing food, especially if you're pan searing. Just to get this that's already cut up or easy to store in the fridge. So one of my favorites. The berry combination with the pineapple. Mango. And again, more berry combination with the pineapple. My favorite. Now, typically a favorite, right? Potatoes, deliciously prepared, baked, fried. Firstly, my favorite is the sweet potato, better known as a yam. It's a complex carb, meaning it's slow releasing of energy, meaning when you eat it, you feel fuller for longer. So this would be your preference here. Sweet potato, also known as a yam, great carbohydrate to eat. As mentioned, I'm a little carb sensitive myself, so you'll never find me eating carbs for dinner. I'll have my carbs for breakfast, lunch. Not having any carbs after 4 o'clock. Okay. Several months ago, I cut all dairy out of my diet. No, let me take that back. I didn't cut all dairy. I cut out yogurt. Low-fat Greek yogurt, which I was eating at least twice a day. What I found is when I cut that out, I dropped weight. I dropped roughly 5 to 6 pounds in the course of 3 to 4 weeks without any effort. My training wasn't changed. Activity hadn't changed, it was just my diet. I cut all the yogurt out. I also cut out all milk. I only now drink almond milk and coconut milk. One of my favorite brands is Blue Diamond. I'm a big fan of the vanilla. I prepare my oatmeal with this. I put this in my coffee and my teas. It's my preference. Like I said, I also am a huge fan.